Trynda here. Today I'm bringing you a Bookbag video where I will be talking about Neverwhere by Neil Gaiman. I started this book a few months back and I just haven't had that much time to read over the summer, but I finally got around to finishing it and now I'm going to talk about it. If you're not too sure what Neverwhere is, it's basically an urban fantasy set in London where Richard Mayhew, a regular everyday man, is kind of pulled into this underground London society that is based around magic and the feudal system. I couldn't really connect with Richard very much. I didn't understand why he didn't want to go back to a fiance that didn't treat him very well, and I could understand why he wanted to go home, but it just felt like a lot of the time he was blundering through when he was smarter than how he was acting. I really liked Doran. I wish that we could have seen more from her perspective and just see how she felt about the London Underground. And I just wanted to learn more about her and her past and more about what she thought about the everyday life that she knew, opposed to Richard, who was thrown into something unusual. All in all, I really liked the book and I'm glad to have read it. I just wish that there was less head hopping and the main character of Richard was a little bit more relatable in the sense that he was actually working to go home towards something that actually mattered. And it would have made Richard seem a bit more believable to me because it just didn't make sense that he was going to return to someone who just didn't deserve him in the first place. Next on my to-be-read list is the H.P. Lovecraft Compendium, and I'm really looking forward to reading this because I've never actually read any of H.P. Lovecraft's work, so I'm really excited to get into all the stories that people always talk about. I think that's it for this week's video, so I will talk to you guys next week. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like it. If you disagreed or want to talk to me about anything I said in the video, leave a comment in the comment section down below and I'd love to chat about it. If you haven't checked out my Patreon, I suggest heading over there. I put out short stories, world building, and behind the scene content for all my writing, so check that out. It might be something that you're interested in. If you're looking for something quick to read, you can check out my mailing list and get a free short story, or you can check out Revival Prologue. It's available for free at the link down below. And I think that's it for now, guys, so I will talk to you guys later. Bye!